How's it going, everybody? All right, let's get into some dreamy country today. Dreamy ambient country. We live out here in the country now. It's nice. About 30 minutes outside of Nashville, and it's pretty out here. All right, I made a little loop of just some chord changes. E minor, D, C, B flat, and then pivot between A minor and G. A minor and G, A minor, G, F. All right? The F is like a F major 7. All right. Let's see if I know how to work this thing. Thank you. Batteries run low. Anyway. Let's see, so. Style the rhythm. It's a good bending practice to get those bends as close as you can to in tune. You know, come up with a melody for the backside. The one I had wasn't bad. Anyway, those changes are a bit of an adventure. You can, stumble around and see what you can find. Find some melodies inside of the changes. That's what matters. I thought I would buy a looper, and my wife Allison was like, "You already have a looper, it's in the garage." It's a funny story, but I went out to audition for a gig in LA. And they said, "Can you use a looper?" And I was like, "Oh, that's not really my thing. Okay, I'll give it a try." So they sent me this nice Boss looping station, and I haven't unpacked it till today. Nor did I get the gig. But there you go. It all works out. All right. See you guys tomorrow.